In a video like this, when you post them on Instagram, make sure to use the hashtag KathyJSU so I can find them.